What is a cybersecurity policy? A policy can be defined by a single word, the word why. A cybersecurity policy has been defined as a high-level statement of management's intent that formally establishes requirements to guide decisions. Well, that's a whole lot of words. Let's see if we can distill that down. A cybersecurity policy is really a statement of expectations that is then enforced by standards, and it's implemented by procedures, the procedures telling us what we're going to do. Think of a cybersecurity policy as the intent from executive leadership that's designed to influence decisions and guide the organization. A security policy will create an actionable and accountable set of requirements for the organization. Policies are often enforced by standards, and they're further implemented then by these procedures. Policies are a high-level statement from the managerial level. And here is sometimes where confusion steps in. Some individuals want to look at a policy as the technical requirements, and that's not the case. Policies are a business decision, not a technical requirement. Keeping those separate and understanding that a policy is a why and not a how helps us then in our not only definition of policy, but how we create and then implement those policies.